They're dead silent for Brandon's appearance. Now I hear the crowd.
All four competitors are ready to go in this tornado elimination table match. In order to win, both members of a team have to be put through the tables. There's a touch! The yes line! Yes, yes, yes!
Hold the fuck on. Meta encounter it.
The sky's the limit.
The shoulders are down. One, two.
Matt Brandon has the audacity to taunt.
Oh, out of nowhere. Not today, too fast. Now, quick 15 to avoid that. No, wait, nice reversal. Here goes Dicky Bell.
Oh, shit.
He takes to the air.
Ah!
Wow. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
She's starting to put moves together.
I'm just going after somebody that's oh yeah, she is glitching out because I see her panties.
Now with complete control.
She had a Pokemon thong.
In 2008, when she and her sister Brie debuted in WWE, the co-creator of Twin Magic has turned heads in WWE.
Who are you talking to?
The former Divas Champion, the 2013 Diva of the Year, and along with her sister Brie, a reality television star on the E Network's Total Divas show.
I'm not letting him get in his ass whooped.
And that's exactly what you get anytime you take tags out of a tag team match. How about this?
Ooh.
Nikki Bella's just dominating this match with major offense. Oh, wait, nice reverse. Boom! Quick thinking to avoid that. You know, Cole, Nikki Bella shows the world
shit.
What she's made of every move. Nice counter. She's on an absolute tear right now. Wearing down the opposition.
Kamala
here
has no more counters.
Nobody home there. Nobody home.
Fuck you!
That looked like the house has been empty for months. She's starting to get on a roll. Oh, this could be exciting. Do you see this, Cole? I mean, this is awesome. My heart's racing over here. Oh, go get her, Nikki. Oh, resounding move by Nikki Bella. Look at this. This could be it. Back where it belongs.
Earthquake!
Right here.
Oh, shit, move.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
that's gotta be it.
Brandon's done.
One move after the other. It's devastating. This is hard to watch. This is gonna be bad. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
Oh,
you're right.
Shit.
Look at all those curves, and even no brakes. Oh, submission. The hole's locked in.
Why are you not coming in, man? Owen is
be
not
sure
the
to
word.
Check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva. Are you kidding me, Cole? You know I'm on there first thing in the morning checking out the Daily Diva. Oh, my. What a move by
Pin
Nikki
her.
Bella.
Pin her.
That's gotta be it. I'm telling you, Nikki's just getting better and better with each passing week. Shoulders down. This could be it. Count round. Count. Two. Three. The match continues. Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one. No, she's on a mission here.
Bullshit. Look at my health.
The WWE Universe.
Actually, I was. There was no kick out bar showing until the ref started counting.
Playing mind games. Yeah. A little intimidation there.
Remember, Brandon got fucked up and hasn't said shit since before the match has even started.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. I think I just
just found the angel I'd like to be touched by.
You gonna get yourself DQ'd, really? Oh my god.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
You're right. Look at all those curves.
Alright,
no
fuck
breaks.
It. Flygon. Don't do nothing.
Back between the ropes.
You can break up pins, though. If you want.
Are you kidding me, Lola? Nikki's got something naughty planned.
It's difficult to dispute Nikki Bella's claim that she Come and on. Her sister are the most beautiful divas.
Come on, just get in the fucking ring.
Peak physical condition and fearless. But now her energy level has somehow surpassed her mean
streak. Imagine pulling a fucking fearless.
Nikki's one of the few competitors in the entire WWE roster that might be even more dangerous when engaged in psychological warfare.
Imagine she's taking off all the turnbuckles.
I love a woman that shows passion.
Oh boy, am I dragging this match out?
I really like checking her out.
No. Here. I'll stand in the corner.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's
the
strategy.
You're locked
you
on to me.
Have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
I knew you were gonna do that.
She's in the zone now. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was.
Man,
she
had that coming.
Off the mark with that one.
What are you gonna try to do? Go for a dirty pin?
Man, you don't get more of a direct shot than that. I really don't know how Nikki Bell is moving at all. She may need medical supervision here.
Oh, no kidding. We don't
what
know
the
full
hell?
Extent of Nikki's injuries, but you can tell they're of a serious nature.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than
Matter can't counter you
else.
Now.
Whoa, a direct hit. What about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week?
Oh, you're a dick.
Nikki
you did that
her.
To yourself.
She's hooked.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Matt, I can't fucking counter you for some reason.
Awesome. I don't think she's gonna be able to stand after that. Ow.
You dick.
The action is fast and furious, and this one is expected. Tornado tag team matches rarely
Damn it.
Take a slow pace. Today, too
Shit.
Fast.
Too fast, my ass.
The largest bullseye is always in someone's back.
Yeah, that's bad.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Too late, my ass.
The shoulders are down.
Ah, oh, I was gonna kick out anyway.
And a kick out. And that's all that matters. This match continues. Oh, there's no quitting Nikki tonight.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
What a ruthless onslaught.
Damn, that was a fucking spine buster.
Tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
It took a lot out of you.
She must get herself out of the trouble she's in right
now. I bet you're gonna go for it. I'll kick out.
Cover here.
You're an idiot.
She clearly
and now you said I was gonna be the first one eliminated and wound up being your partner.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
You deserved it.
I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it.
No, she wants to face you, it looks like.
She's laser focused on that leg now.
Even though I prefer to be me facing you.
I can tell you these Divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Watch it.
Damn.
How about this? Nikki Bella's just dominating this match with major offense. Look at this. This could be it.
Bella Buster, the end is near.
Oh, I don't want this to end. Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this? Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Uh-oh.
It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right
now. I know you had the audacity to say that.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Getting taken back. This might be it.
I'm at. Oh my god.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Not really.
This is impressive. Nikki Bella's just waiting for the perfect time to strike. The perfect time to end this match. Nikki Bella is showing no respect. Does she ever? This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back.
Unless she got the jitters.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Oh, look at the emotion. I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. And a lethal chop rains down.
You're right, that chop was brutal. There's the suplex. Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your
goal. Oh, resounding move by Nikki Bella.
On a Tuesday. Oh, shit.
Oh, what a counter by lovely Nikki.
What a wild attempt at struck your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off.
Yes!
That was like
no!
A haymaker. Like she was
might have ran out of stamina.
Here's the cover. One, two.
Ha!
Dang, what a treat we have for you. This is Diva's action.
I love Diva action!
Now you're waiting for your counters to come back.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. Take a look at what's going on in there. This show.
Yeah.
Bella, that's gotta be it.
I'm telling you, Nikki just getting better and better with each passing week.
The WWE Universe. Oh, resounding move by Nikki Bella. And into the cover.
How bad you said that?